Hi, I'm Victoria. Come and learn about snakes in the Land Between region with me.
The Land Between region in Ontario is also known as Cottage Country of Ontario's Highlands. It has an abundance of open rock barrens and the highest percentage of shorelines in the province because of the abundance of inland lakes, rivers, and wetlands. Because of these characteristics, this landscape is the last stronghold for Ontario's reptiles. Reptiles are the most ancient creatures in the world and also the most endangered. The Land Between is home to approximately one quarter of Ontario's snake population. These include the northern water snake, smooth green snake, eastern ribbon snake, the eastern hognose snake, and so on. Snakes are valuable for creating a balance within an ecosystem as they are a natural form of pest control. Mice, along with other small rodents, are considered pests to humans, and these species make up a significant portion of a snake's diet. Therefore, snakes help to keep the rodent population under control. Snakes aren't actually all that scary. In fact, there's only one species of venomous snake in Ontario, and in the Land Between, this snake, called the Mississauga rattlesnake, is only found on the Georgian Bay coastline. Like most animals, snakes act only out of defense and are more gentle than you would think. Because of their small size, relatively slow movement, and poor eyesight, snakes better look or behave in ways that are intimidating to predators, and that includes humans. In fact, snakes have such poor eyesight that they will likely only see you if you are really close to them. To navigate their surroundings, instead of their eyes for sight, snakes use their tongues to smell. Most snake populations in Ontario are disappearing. Their habitat is lost, they are killed on roads, and some people mistake them as threatening, are afraid of them, or have misunderstood their importance and then deliberately kill them. So how can we make sure snakes survive and continue their important role in our ecosystem? Become a snake supervisor with the Land Between. With your help, we can identify where these slithery creatures are hanging out and how to help them thrive to keep rodent pests in check.
Thanks for learning about snakes in the Land Between region with me. For more information and to learn how you can become a snake supervisor, visit our website. Bye!